have fallen into a bog and I'm grievously bedaubed in dirt.
Because of my birth, I sink deeper into the mire.
Ah, deeper, Christian. Where are you now?
Truly, I do not know.
Oh, is this the happiness you have told me all this while of? If we have such ill speed at our first setting out, what may we expect betwixt this and our journey's end? May I get out again with my life? You shall possess the brave country alone for me.
Wherefore Christian was left to tumble in the slough of despond alone. But still he endeavored to struggle to that side of the slough next to the wicket gate, the which he did, but could not get out because of the burden that was upon his back. But I beheld in my dream that a man came to him, whose name was Help.
Why did you not look for the steps?
Fear followed me so hard. I fled the next way and fell in.
Then give me thy hand, and I will draw thee out. For my name is Help. There. Now you are safe enough.
Sir, wherefore, since over this place is the way from the city of destruction to yonder gate, is it that this place is not mended, that poor travelers might go thither with more security?
This Marislau is such a place as cannot be mended. It is the descent whither this common filth that attends conviction for sin doth continually run. And therefore, it is called the Slough of Despond. Is not the pleasure of the king that this place should remain so bad? His laborers have, by the direction of his majesty's surveyors, been above these 1,600 years employed about this patch of ground. If perhaps it might have been mended, yea, and to my knowledge, here have been swallowed up at least 20,000 cartloads. Yea, millions of wholesome instructions that have at all seasons been brought from all places of the king's dominions. And they that can tell say they are the best materials to make good ground of the place. If so be, it might have been mended. But it is the Slough of Despond still, and so will be when they have done what they can. And now that you are safely out of it, I must be upon my way.